Well, I think it's actually seems like a pretty tight operation. You know, the workers are really focused on getting these birds cleaned. We're seeing some pretty badly oiled pelicans, which is always heartbreaking to see. And watching the cleaning process is hopeful, because I know that these birds are sort of being given a second chance, but I also know that it's extremely stressful on them. It takes two people to clean these pelicans up. One person to actually do the washing, and the other person to restrain the bird, which is struggling and fighting, because this, you know, the cleaning process is as unnatural to it as being oiled is. The animals don't know that we're trying to help them, so it's stressful all around. It's stressful for me to be watching this, because I know the struggle that these animals are going through. So, you know, we could just, you know, hope that we get as many of these birds through the rehab process and release back into the wild as possible.